Hi everyone, my name is Dr. Jeeva. I'm with Partha Dental Clinic, Frasertown Branch. As part of today's awareness video program, I'll be talking about wisdom teeth and when you should get your wisdom teeth extracted or removed. Now, wisdom teeth or third molars, if they grow out properly, if they're healthy, if they grow out like or if they erupt like your other normal tooth, and if you are able to clean that area properly, your doctor would not suggest removing that tooth. But many a times what happens is there is no space for that tooth, for the third molars to erupt, so it remains impacted or trapped inside the jaw, or if it is erupting, it may erupt at other weird angles. Like as you can see here, there is no space for the tooth to erupt, so it has become trapped inside the jaw in a horizontal way. So this is impinging on this other tooth. This may cause problems for this tooth, and there is a chance of infection also happening. I'll tell you more about it. So this is the other way it can grow out, that is, it may grow out at an angle and pushing onto this radium, this teeth or this tooth here. Now what happens is when it comes out at an angle, it is partially erupted, and as you can see, this black color is tooth decay. That is because when it comes out partially like this, it will be half exposed in your gum, and all the food and plaque buildup, everything will get, bacteria will get settled here, and this may cause extensive tooth decay or pain as well. So these are two conditions where your doctor will ask you to remove them. And in this condition, even though there is no chance of a decay, but there will be problems of a cyst or a tumor occurring. And such a cyst or a tumor may cause problems for all the roots of the other teeth and for the bone itself. So that this is another reason why the doctor will ask you to remove a wisdom teeth. And what are the other reasons? If it is partially erupting like this, and your gum, there is a constant irritation on the gum on this part, there is swelling and pain, and if it keeps occurring like over a period of time, multiple times over a period of time, so the doctor will suggest you to remove this tooth as well. So as long as this tooth is there, it is causing problems to all the other teeth and the bone as well. That is why the doctor tells you to remove the tooth. Now the best part or the best time to remove a wisdom tooth is when you are young. As you grow older, the chances are that the recovery period may take some time, because the healing is much faster when you are younger. And what is there is another problem with the wisdom tooth as well. What happens is when it comes and pushes onto this teeth like this, or there will be crowding of the other teeth. Your automatically what will happen is your other teeth will become irregular. They won't be placed in a straight place as well. So to treat that, the doctor might advise you to remove your wisdom tooth as well. So these are the situations where a wisdom tooth will be removed, because it may cause infection and pain, which will stay for a longer duration of time. So that is all about today's talk. Please visit our clinic. This clinic is located on Mosque Road, Frasertown, diagonally opposite to KFC and few minutes from Mo Supermarket. Also, Partha Dental has over 107 branches over Karnataka, Telangana and Andhra. So please visit our website www.parthadental.com and locate the branch nearest to you so that you can visit and get a consultation done. Thank you very much. I hope you all enjoyed this talk. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.